Carolina Gamecock. The 0-1 pitch. This ball's hit well out to right field. Turning and watching it go out of the ballpark is Blake Drake, and it's a two-run shot off the bat of Max Schrock. And that's his first home run of 2017 and a no-doubter. Out to right field, and Alcantara gives up a two-run shot, and suddenly the Cardinals' lead has been cut in half. It's 4-2.